That's not a map.
Maybe one of them that they get to the crowd. Like the Dutch guy dies. This one will die.
But he will die from a disease that killed all, millions of other people. His death's not so bad, because it's like a neutral death. Anyone could have died from it. You know what I'm saying? A lot of good people died from this disease.
Ah, there he is. Old Black Lung Morgan. Was he followed?
Excuse me?
Was you followed?
You know who you're talking to.
I ain't sure. I ain't sure about much no more. All I know is there's law whenever you're around.
That's how weird as it seems to me. But since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. See, wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and Rice Bursts. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy. Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief, way your head.
Micah, shut it.
He started it. Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion. We gotta get some explosives to blow up the bridge. Keep the army out of here a few days.
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think.
That's clear.
We gotta confuse him one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it.
More on us. It's Dutcher's choice, Arthur. You're just a senior gun, same as the rest of us. Only you ain't well.
I'm fine.
Then you'll do Dutch's bidding, which is robbing a stage that's coming from Andersburg full of explosives.
A stage. All we seem to ever do is rob a stage, you and me.
Not me. You two. I got my own planning to do. You boys got this shit. Guess we have. Come on, Arthur. And cowpoke, take it easy. You could do with a vacation, hmm? All right.
Whoa! Marcus says we should jump it as soon as it comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
The pair of them are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Hey, hold up a sec. Pinkerton Patrol, over there. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head off.
So you were just talking about something?
What needed to be done?
Right now? Pinkerton's breathing down our necks.
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan. Okay. Let's hold up here.
This town's a shit.
So,
at least there's no police.
We're gonna come from that way.
Hmm? At least there's no police.
I don't think the two of us to stop it.
Any town that has no laws, so, come by me.
I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of you.
No, I'm a better shot, and you're the better actor. When you play dead, I'll cover you.
I got that. Oh, that's them coming out, I think. It'll be quiet this show.
There you go, officer. Ooh, I got the Cortana rifle.
Did you get that kind of rifle?
Yeah. Wait for Bill to attack. Yeah, he said wait for Bill to attack.
Come on, let's get you out of
Yeah. It's a good sniper rifle. Oh, it's right here.
Llegaron a llegar que ahí había. Es un nice place.
Does this make any sense to you?
It's a distraction. So it ain't meant to make sense.
It should to us. It's our plan.
You know, I panicked at the moment. Over to Bacchus Bridge, get it hidden near there.
Really does think he's in charge.
Go on ahead. I need to speak with Arthur. Good work, son.
What's going on?
Listen, I know we ain't always seen eye to eye, and you find me irritating and a threat, and I like to annoy you. But right now, I need better from you, Arthur.
Okay, Micah. Whatever you say.
I ain't the bad guy you think I am, Arthur. But I am a survivor. Stick with me and you live. Oh, the bridge is probably a two-man job. You should probably go help Marston.
Why don't you?
Like I said, Dutch and I got planning to do for the train. There's a big picture here, Arthur. Trust me.
The lights of Van Horn.
Oh, dear.
Oh, I literally thought they were coming out of there.
Here you go,
buddy.
Yeah.
Charles, that we would speak to Wayne. Oh, God, now I go to the Waikiki Indian Reservation.